Hi there! In this video, you will see how to quickly compare websites' backlink profiles using the Domain Comparison module in SEO SpyGlass. Launch SEO SpyGlass and open the project that you've created for your site. Jump to Domain Comparison and enter the URLs of the sites of your SEO competitors. You can add one competitor in SEO SpyGlass's free version, 5 in the professional version, and 10 in Enterprise. In a moment, you'll see a table comparing your site with the competitors you specified against numerous crucial backlink factors. You can analyze the site's in-link rank, the number of do-follow backlinks, anchor data, backlink countries, top-level domains, and more. If you're not sure what a given factor means, hover the mouse over it for a brief explanation. For starters, it's a good idea to examine the overall rating score for every website. An assessment of every link profile's strength based on all the backlink factors above. Does your site win or lag behind the others? Whenever a site performs the best in terms of any of the backlink factors, a respective cell will be highlighted in green. Look for the green cells in your own site's profile. These are the areas where you already are outperforming your competitors. And now, look at the things that make your competitors stronger, and take note of those. Those are the factors you'll need to improve on to catch up. This is it. Thanks for watching the video. In the next video, you will learn how to discover valuable link opportunities for your site with the help of the Link Intersection dashboard. Stay tuned!